Hello, everyone. The following is a Nuzlocke challenge scheduled for one fall. And we will be playing a Pokemon game. But it's not any normal Pokemon game. We're going to be playing Pokemon Blue, a hack. That's really loud. Holy crap. Get that. There, that's much better. Okay. It is a hack made in 2006. And it deals with Lou Links / Lou from Game FAQs and stuff. So the references are going to be rather dated. Also, warning, this is going to be not suitable for children, so don't tell your parents. That's about it. Timma is the guy who made this. Some of them use the furries for sex. Oh, SLC. You're such a pedophile. Let's see. Do we have... Okay, are we a boy or a girl? It's gonna be a boy. Ah. My name is... What is my name? How about... Wow. I really should have thought about this before I did it. Oh well. We are going to be... If you're in the chat, you can help me out. Because there's going to be a lot of these. Because this, since this is a Nuzlocke challenge, be a lot of nicknames. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. No, I don't think I can. Shoot. Okay, how about... our name is... Oh, wait. I got it. Damn it. Get back over there. Mr. Bud. Yep. Yep. There we go. That's Llama Guy. Yeah. His name will be... I have a lot more letters. Well, yeah, what do you think I'm doing? Whatever. Because I'm not very creative. He's sucka. Lone guy's a sucka. I'm Mr. Butt. Okay, let's do this. World, sex, drugs, luck, music, Pokemon. Let's do this, yeah. And first things first. Come on. Fast. Okay. By the way, I will have fast forward buttons. I have a fast forward button. Pokemon books. My potion. Yep, classy. Time to pwn some noobs. Okay, let's go. Well, we don't need to see anyone. Oh, wait. Aw. I need Leap Pokemon. I don't want to go into your laboratory. We're gonna go hard mode. This is Charmander. Everyone who picks Charmander is the best. Yes. He is gonna be called Shoot, I don't have one. Damn it. Whatever. His name will be George. Okay. Sounds good to me. However, put flame first. Because I am not creative. Hey, and it works! Flame George! Flame George. Well, see you later. Oh. Well, I don't want to get banned. Of course, this is pretty easy. No, I haven't had a Pokemon. Yeah, okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. Die. Oh. Die. Well, thank you for enjoying. Wow. Game over. Well, okay. Got to try this again. Reset. Oh. Okay, let's do this again. I won't take so long in getting the stupid names this time. However, we're gonna be a girl this time. Yeah. This world's Pokemon, some people use it for sex. Got it. Oh yeah, that's right. Fast forward, go. Girl. There we go. Name's Bitch. Oh. I don't want the... Oh, exit! Okay. New name for him. His name is going to be... Otis. Yeah! Because that is so... I don't know, whatever. Bitch, you're... Yes, gotta have all that drugs and stuff. Okay. Try this again. Oh wait, she says something different. I change my underwear every day. Hey bitch, there are Pokemon there! Okay. His name is going to be Joe 2. Joe 2 Killa. There we go. That's a good name. Yeah. Okay. Get a squirrel. Okay. Now let's see if we die again. Bitch, you never had that Pokemon thing. It's Growl, huh? Yeah. I think I'm gonna be fine this time. Yeah! Okay! New record! Oh, sure, no new attack. Yeah, okay. Yeah, your ass hat. Okay, so, next up is trying to get through the forest, and I'm not going to be able to capture Pokemon until I deliver the parcel, so that's when the whole first area starts for me, and hopefully we don't die along the way. Ah, it's a spider thing. Run away. It's not safe for me. In this tall grass. This Pokemon will rape me or something. I don't know. Hey, yes, I did come from that place. Shortcut. Ah, it's so awesome. Damn it! Run away. Receive 5 Pokeballs. Capture some Pokemons. See what this guy has to say. He loves booze and bitches. Yeah, booze and bitches. That's all it's all about. Ugh. Okay, so again, it's first Pokemon. Hopefully I get something decent level, because, okay, here we go, something good, and it's a spider thing with a brownie face on its butt. Okay. Oh, great, nice. Oh, wait, no, something else. By the way, I'm not used to this interface, because I played original Red Blue. Come on. Damn it! Oh, that's wonderful! Have I played anything since Red Blue? No, I haven't. his name is going to be, His name is going to be Spoderman. Oh, shoot, that's right. Let's see. Damn it! Oh, no. Gotta get away. I think that worked. Did it work? Yes, it worked. Yeah, that would have been bad. Spoderman. Oh, awesome. Now, I can get to that Pokemon Center so I can do some. Oh! I think I know which one you're talking about. This one? There we go! Huzzah! Spider. Run away from that. Don't want to mess with spiders. Oh, look, another Charmander. Okay. No. Okay, no more fooling around. I'm gonna go to the next area, get another Pokemon. I'm gonna get more balls. Okay! Yeah, I'm not gonna buy any rare candies. TV. Oh, okay, that's what it is. It's a tutorial. So what this person has to say. No, nothing new. Okay. Route number two! Oh, I got a ladybug at level 3. Time to catch that sucker. What? I'm gonna give a nickname. I will call it Bug. Bogushi. Yeah, that's a good one. By the way, I'm consuming alcohol too. So give me a break. Talk to me. forest area. Oh no, not the hardcore kind of Phoenix. Okay, beat us. Come on. Go back to Pokemon Center. Because I have a ton of new Pokemons. So. Once again, this has language stuff, so my whatever. I don't care. Ah, damn it! Oh, look, it's a stupid bird thing. Bird thing's gonna die. Die, bird thing. Die, 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 die. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I'm good for trainers. Okay, so I want to... what I get for the first Pokemons. And it is a Weedle. Okay. Should be able to. Ah, there we go. Okay. Yes, I will give a nickname to Weedle. His name will be, oh! Mr... where is the... oh, there. His name is Mr. Pecker. The final decisive battle, of course. Oh wait, I hardly know you. Okay. All trainers have been renamed to Lou or Lou Links people. Ah, crap! Marowak! Okay. Yeah, you're burned. Bugsy! You're gonna die! Maybe I have something. This may work, actually. It's gonna be out of order. Oh, it's Caterpie. You know what Caterpie's gonna do? It's gonna burn! No! Burn! Everything burns! Oh, look. I'm a Caterpie. Oh, well. More burn! kill all your Pokemons. The test score sent out Caterpie. Go Spoderman. That thing. You're gonna hear that a lot. Well, anyway, it's gonna burn! Switch with Mr. Bugshy. Oh. Don't get lost. Oh crap, it's a Pidgeot! At level 7! Joe2Kill is dead, and Ghost Spoderman. Spoderman's dead. Awesome! Who do I have left? Oh yeah, it's Mr. Pecker. Oh man. Oh man, this is... Come on, Mr. Pecker! You can do it, Mr. Pecker! You can do it, Mr. Pecker! No! Game over. Again! Okay. Well, we can't because they're all kind of dead. So we have to reset. Again. Take 3! Yes, you stupid. Okay, it's gonna be a boy this time. His name is where's R? His name is Third. Yes. New name. Whatever. Name is Butt Much. Now we speedrun this. And because I'm tired and Charmander keeps on dying, I'm gonna turn down the difficulty a little bit. I mean a lot. I'm getting tired of this. Yes. His name. His name is Reefer. He can take the hard one. Okay, let me get out of here. Growl. Oh. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna use a potion. I don't care if it's cheating. Potion time. It needs to die. I was gonna die again. Okay. Gonna get the parcel. Come back. Get this account. Oh. Get out of there! I deliver the fleshlight. Run away. Yeah. Encyclopedia. Balls. Yeah. Shut up. Okay. Who do we run into first? And it's Caterpie. We capture the Caterpie. Awesome. Yes. Your name shall be... Oh, it's a female, so I'm gonna do it. Miss... Worm. Hopefully you'll be better than the other one. Mr. Sting, or whatever. I forget what it was already. Hey, I want another one. Oh, no. No, not again. Pecker, that's right, Mr. Pecker. The short-term memory and all that stuff. I can't buy potions yet, so that's kind of difficult. I need more Pokemons. Just remind me of Mr. Pecker. Two. What do I get? And it's a... What the hell is that? That's what it is. It's a level 2. So how the hell am I... Oh, come on! Okay. If I lose again, that's it. No, there'll be a fourth. Who am I kidding? There's gonna be a fourth. I'm gonna keep on going. Oh, look! I died again! God damn it! Safe state here because it's going to be so much easier. Call it. Well, whatever. I don't care. Okay. Big girl this time because I'm going to switch off. Her name. Fourth. Yes. Yes, I'll call him stupid. Stupid potion. Why is this so hard? I Yes, I need Elite Pokemon, but I don't have it. There, flower. No, I don't want to battle you because it just. Oh. Oh, look. Let's do this again. Yes. Long enough to get to the stupid mark. Oh, can't escape! Awesome! I love it when I can't escape! Okay, good. Stupid thing. I swear. Yes. Go all the way back. And hopefully don't die. I swear these things are way too powerful. Out of here. Okay, who do I get first? And it's another Caterpie. Okay. I capture this thing. Strong worm. No, get out. Teach me. Teach me. Teach me everything. Wait a minute, I didn't get that sample. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn it, I have to get that sample. Hey, stop. Does that count? Yes, I know Leech Seed, which is actually useful for battles. Okay, for the left of... Oh! Okay. I'm going to get a Pokemon from there, too. Feels like a... His name is Dickerson. That seems like a good place to train, I didn't even tweet that, wow. Too intense. gotta start healing or using some of these things. The faster I get Butterfree, the easier it will be. I have played yellow. That kind of works with me. Level up! One more round of this, and then we'll go to Not done yet. Don't work and tackle Rattatas. Even shiny ones that are 99 percentile. Pokemon. First, switch with Flower. So, hey, I get Mr. Pecker back! I forgot the... Well, it looks like I'm not going to get anything from you. Do stupid thing again. I hate this game so much. Critical. Oh, thanks for killing that Pokemon. I was gonna be on the team. Now this entire area is useless. Okay. This team is gonna be the best team ever with only three Pokemon. All over there. Ah, oh, I got a potion. I have to power level. I can also beat all the... Yes! Scrawgorn's becoming a Metapod! Strongworm. messing up his... Yes. Swing him out again! Back to Pokemon Center. Otherwise, I'm gonna die again to a stupid Pidgeot again. This was the Marowak. Yeah, but the whole Dickerson is not in... He's in no shape to fight. Guy, skip him. The hell are you? There's like another thing that needs to die. Oh look, it's Pikachu! Die, Pikachu! Die, Pikachu! Oh, great. Oh! Dickerson. Objection! Oh! That's awesome! This is Kabutop right there. But that is a rock type. Where you went? Die, 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 die. Okay, get out here. Get out of here! Oh, this is also rude too. Oh. Okay. Yeah, probably, but Pidgeot is... Well, the problem with Pidgeot is that it uses that gust move, which is considered flying now, and that's why everything dies. Dickerson uses low kick, and it doesn't work. Apparently bugs do not have balls. Ladybug thing. Ladybug needs to die. Switch you with Strongworm. Dickerson. Take on that Pidgeot. Is there something? Oh, I'm gonna need that. Revenge time! Oh, God damn it! Run away! Dickerson, do something! Your death will not be in vain! I did it! Strong worm beat! But unfortunately... we lost a valuable comrade. We lost Dickerson. In the fight. In the glorious fight. Sorry, Mr. Dickerson. I'm so sorry. No. I'm so sorry. So, I have two guys to fight Brock with. I have strong worm. And your point. Yeah, once that happens. I think I got it now. There we go. Okay. Strong worm is now butterfree. Yes, and confusion. The most awesome thing. I'm done with this. So, confusion! Everything dies to confusion. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do. Here's the gem. Gaim? What's a Gaim? Fight some trainers. Heal up. Oh, potions, that's right. Yeah. crack a lot then. People up in the ghetto. Sean MD. Well, I'm not gonna deal with him, but first I'm gonna get my potions. Oh, I can only get three. Oh wait. Just remember, the gym leaders may not have the same Pokemon as in the original. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy rare candies because it's way too cheaty. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, of course. None of this is gonna be effective. Oh no. It's gonna take a while. Gotta brief here, because this is big. The first guy. Controls huge ass Pokemon. Oh crap, I left that out. Oh, damn it. Confusion! No! Oh, no! 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 Flower! Oh yeah, that's right. Oh! I don't have any other choice. Maybe I'll do defensive curl. I'll do another one. No! 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 Stop! Stop! Oh, And I'm dead. Again! No! Stop! No! Wow. Obviously, is it really? Is fire really effective against steel? Well, then, hard mode would not be hard. Okay. Well, yeah. Hard mode would be easy mode. Okay. I think I'm going to give this a rest. I'll start this up again in the next couple days, maybe even tomorrow. If you want to, you know, follow this monstrosity, hit the subscribe buttons and Twitch will send emails and all that good stuff. This will also be on YouTube channel, Snake in a Box, all one word. Oh, yeah, that's right, that too. Yeah, I'm actually in this. Somewhere. So. Yeah, I will get this done and we'll continue on maybe tomorrow because I'm kind of tired. And. Yeah, I got stuff to do. So, I'll catch y'all next time. And yeah, I'll bump up the topic to when I redo this. Again. And again. And again. And again. So, okay.